Spree, I received the key to play this one from the developer themselves, Kitewing Studio. So this is another sponsor game practically. Second ya. Okay. As usual, if you guys interested, feel free to type exclamation point G or game the chat room. Thank you. What do I do? Hey Sunny, how's your day going? Can you believe this weather so crisp? Should I decrease the audio level, yeah? The music? This is 3. Autumn Spree is only 2 weeks away, so I just put up a note on the sign, letting people know it's coming up. I'm pretty sure there isn't any spelling mistake. Okay. Okay. I heard Madeline was looking for some strawberry soda. Do you wanna give this to her for me? Okay. I haven't made Madeline yet. Oh, hello. Certain days until autumn spree. Pencil? Hey, second. Should I talk, yeah? Okay. So because this is the title is Season Spree, we are practically spreeing. Through the season. Okay. But I didn't get an autograph though. I found this on the ground over there, but I have no idea what it is. Okay. Oh, because I didn't get any autograph because it's not noon yet, and the signing session is supposed to be today. Like. Okay. Good day, I've been working on a project just for you, and I would love to share it with you soon. Okay. But I need a pencil to finish it up. The only one who have a pencil is... Oh, I couldn't continue. The only one who have a pencil is... Madeline? Not Madeline, Sienna. To ask for a pencil? Or should I come back, yeah, to previous season so I can actually give the autograph and then get the pencil? I have an autograph. I have a pencil now. I can give the pencil to... No, I can give the pencil to... Can I change the inventory? No. No, at this time I'm thinking that I'm probably going to give the pencil to the owl, and then I can actually give the autograph again. To say that Sienna is famous because they give us an autograph. Oh, it changed the timeline. It altered the storyline. But they still need a pencil, right? It altered the storyline, and I don't have the autograph anymore. Oh, I still do. Okay. If anyone wants to play video games with me, join me by the Sakura Tree today at noon. Sakura Tree? What could it be? Hello. Battery? There once was a girl named Sunny. She was born in the very middle of the warmest day of the year, directly underneath the brightest summer sun. And when it came to choose a name for their little girl, her parents both looked up to the sky at the very same time and decided to name her after the very same thing. And from that moment onward, Sunny and her namesake would be connected in ways that no one could have anticipated. The sun and Sunny were a wonderful pair of friends. In fact, you might say they were inseparable, were it not for the millions of miles that happened to separate them. But wherever Sunny traveled, the sun always seemed to be directly above, shining down on her face. And that face always seemed to have a smile. If there was ever a time when the sun's rays were absent from Sunny's face, nobody had witnessed it. Whenever Sunny and her bright companion approached another friend, that friend's day would light up as well. A visit from Sunny meant a brighter, happier moment for any of the planet's owls, frogs, otters, and penguins. They would be delighted to be graced by the warmth of Sunny's smiling face and the love of a good friend, as well as the warmth of her overhead counterpart. Now, knowing what you know about this relationship between the sun and our friend Sunny, you might be asking yourself, if Sunny controls the direction that the sun moves, does that mean she controls the movement of time as well? And you'd be right to wonder such a thing. After all, isn't it the sun that brings the start and end of each day as it rises and sets over the horizon? Oh, good sentence. Unfortunately, the answer to this question may not be so easy to deduce, but it is an interesting thought. Okay. Good point. The video game event has been cancelled until further notice. My head hurts too much. Cup and ball? Oh, yeah. I can definitely take this. This is another form of game that I can probably like give this to Sienna, and I can probably like get the video game. From the video game, I can probably like get the battery. After I get the battery, I can deliver it to Bartrand, right? And then we can listen to the cassette. The concept is actually pretty good though. If I take an object, they will alter the storyline. how to take the video game. Or I probably can give this to Sienna today, the previous day, so Sienna can't play with the video games. Isn't that wrong, eh? Or should I just give the video game, yeah? But I need a battery. If I don't have any battery, I couldn't listen to the cassette, but I need the cassette. There are only two items now. I have an autograph and also the book. Oh, hi, apa kabar bang? Pagi bang, Deus. Capek, tapi sisa dua kayaknya. Dua sama ini, jadi sisa satu lagi kayaknya. Game apa? Judulnya Season 3, bang. Kayak puzzle berbasis waktu gitu. Bagus. Tapi dia simple sih sebenarnya. Karakternya satu, rakun yang gue kontrol ini. Dia basically okay. Hey, bener komennya. Betul. Dia basically cuma kayak kontrol waktu dan jalan cerita gitu, bang. Sesimpel itu aja sih sebenarnya. Nice, I get the battery. Pagi, Bang Deus, selamat datang. Apakah sudah beristirahat? Wait, what are you saying? Okay, let's give the battery to the bartender. Yeah? Okay. Bangun dari jam 3 sambil benah kamar nontonnya. Wih. Terima kasih, bang. Apakah sudah terbenahi kamarnya? Daku sebenarnya tinggal 3, tapi kayaknya satu itu bakal aku skip kayaknya. Jadi mungkin sisa satu lagi ya, bisa bikin puzzle doang habis itu selesai. Bisa istirahat juga. Alright, let's go. Jasper. New character. Say, these leaves are starting to get out of hand. Anyone have something that can help clean this place a bit? I have to give this in the future to Jasper, right? Oh, this is Nicole, though. Okay. Where is Jasper, then? Oh! Okay. Hello. Okay. Let's go. Thank you. I've been thinking about building a bridge from my house to where Burnett lives. So? Uh-huh.
Hammer?
Big race today between Sunny and Niccolo.
Me?
Okay. Really?
Hey, 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 hey!
No! That's not fair! Oh, second, yeah. Iya bang, dia Kak Arli duluan ya.
Oke, okay, bye dong.
Have a good rest, have a good sleep dong. Iya, dia kan basically aku ngontrol karakter yang rakun ini ya bang. Rakun ini namanya Sunny, dan Sunny ini kayak bisa ganti jalan waktu gitu loh bang, jalan cerita. Jadi aku kayak ngambil item dari satu karakter dan dikasih ke karakter lainnya, bisa maju, mundur sesuai dengan jalur waktu gitu bang. Salah satunya barusan yang balapan tadi kan aku kalah ya. Tapi abis aku ngasih palu ke Pak Kambing, aku bisa menang dari si Tupai. That's a coconut. corn seeds?
No.
There is a coconut though. Someone holding a coconut. Okay. But why are they need, well, why do they need corn seeds? Colonel. So here you go. Eh, no. Give. Okay. Kayak gitu, Bang. Kan aku tadi dapat jagung ya. Tadi si kodok minta jagung, kemudian aku dapat jagung dari si kambing dan aku kasihkan lagi jagungnya. Karena yang bisa melintasi waktu cuma aku. Gitu, Bang. We've got a super secret project starting and it will be so much fun. Come see us right before autumn spree begins. Okay. Later, Dadang. Thank you, Elvis. The corn seeds are all ready to go. I'm gonna water them now for our big secret project. Water? Okay. Carrot. If anyone knows where my carrots are buried, please grab a shovel and help out. Could it be here, yeah, in the corn area? Hmm. Okay. Pagi Bang Adli, pagi Azero. Selamat datang. Selamat pagi. Who's got the shovel? Madeleine. Should I give this to Madeleine? Take it. Should I give back the watering can, ya? Give me a shot at finding those carrots. Huh? Okay, gimana pakai materi Bang Adli? Selesai aja. Tamat. Sudah selesai. Jadi saya tidak main Pokemon lagi. Halo Zero, selamat pagi. GG. Tamat. Why do I need dancing instruction, ya? Should I give the shove to Niccolo, ya? Or should I give this shove to everyone, ya? Sekarang Digimon, Bang. Mulai. BTW, kalau misalnya mau bermain, mau aku main sesuatu, tinggal request aja ya, Zah. Kayak biasa. Jadi saya tidak menerima saran-saran bla 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 lagi. Jadi saya menerima opsi untuk request game gitu. Comment requestnya apa, Bang? Itu, Bang. Pakai channel point, Bang. Ada di channel point, boleh request game asalkan aku ada gamenya, Bang. Atau mungkin aku bisa dapat gamenya. Boleh. Ini soalnya bagus, tapi kayak bikin motion sick. Why? Mas Adli nggak ke TwitchCon? Nggak lah. Bang Adli pernah main Resident Evil? Pernah, Zero. Main RE3. Nice. Aku dapat RE, aku main RE3. SRETA new jeans. No, there are no song request. Rasanya sih aku tidak ya dari tadi. Muter-muter iya, tapi nggak ada begituan. Yang klasik. Enggak, Bang. Enggak, Zero. Aku belum pernah main yang RE. Terakhir aku main RE3 yang remake yang ada di Game Pass. Sampai situ. Animal Crossing PC kah ini? Bukan. Kalau PC kan Animal Crossing kan kayak Harvest Moon ya. Ini enggak. Ini basically kayak nyelesain puzzle doang. Begitu. There are no song request, Elvis. So, it's not working. Saya nggak lihat ada redeem request, kok aneh ya. Itu bang yang C1H, C2H, C4, C6, but where? Itu bang yang C1, C2, C6, C4, itu request game bang. Tergantung jam, tergantung berapa channel point yang dimiliki, bisa request game kalau aku punya. Atau bisa kasih aku gamenya. Kode gitu namanya. Iya, karena kalau misalnya aku tulis panjang-panjang gak muat bang. A corn. Oke. Okay. Itu keterangan CH1 DLL bedanya apa bang? Ada di deskripsinya bang. Kalau bang Deus klik kemudian ada deskripsinya bang. Basically itu beda jam aja sih. C1 itu 1 jam, C2 2 jam, C4 6, 4 jam, C6 6 jam. Gitu bang. Jadi kalau request, aku nanti dapat, aku mesti main gamenya selama durasi yang di request tanpa berhenti, gitu bang. Jadi kalau aku di request main Harvest Moon, Stardew 4 jam, aku mesti selesai 4 jam tanpa berhenti game Stardew gitu bang. Kok bingung ya? I got the carrot already, but I couldn't give it. Why? Who needs the acorn? Yeah? What I should give this again, the shuffle? Pas di game pas itu real apa full version ya bang? Full A0. Sampai berapa ya aku lupa. Sampai di 3 kali rasanya apa kurang? Apa 4 sesi? Tapi karena abis jadi aku nggak lanjut lagi. But I have the carrot already. Carrot. So confused. I can give the carrot, but I have the carrot. Are you in the future? Ngantuk. So, I should take the watering can again. Okay. Somehow I wish I can actually like jumping around from here to here. Di payakumbuh apakah sudah muncul mentari, bang? Itu lampu sorot di luar. Hello, hello. Would you happen to have something that can cut a bunch of plants real fast? No. Sejuk sekali kelihatannya, suasana sangat asri. Sebenarnya gak kelihatan apa-apa, kan ini cuma lampu, kayak apa sih? Luar doang ya. Kan gak kelihatan ada pohon, ada burung di luar, dan ada rerumputan. Ada jagung juga. Tapi ya, begitu. Sudah terang kok. Bukan azan, bukan. Tadi syuruk itu 6.10 kayaknya. Jadi udah terang dari tadi teh. Gimana kabar pohon rambutan, bang? Hah? Aku tidak punya pohon rambutan? Kayaknya salah ingat ya, Hazero. Aku tidak punya pohon rambutan, seingatku. I hope you've taken care of your share of preparation. Okay. After I finish this autumn spree, I'm probably going to play one more game, yeah? I have one more game to play. And that's all. Right, I finished everything. I guess. Look, I didn't miss anything. Happy autumn spring. We are done, right? With the autumn? Before we know, winter will be here and that means another season we get to celebrate together. Okay. So we are done with autumn, right? And this is winter? Or not yet? Yeah, it's been such a wonderful season. Thank you. Sunny began her autumn day like any other, walking around her small planet, crunching her little feet into the fallen leaves and greeting her animal friends when she noticed a few of them seem a little anxious. You see, there was a gathering happening soon, one of the most wondrous gatherings of the year, and some of her friends weren't ready for this gathering quite yet. As she traveled around her small planet, Sunny seemed unbothered by these matters and instead she listened to what each of her friends had to say, and she helped whenever she could, which would put them at ease. A friend who was anxious in the morning before Sunny visited would always end her day feeling much better. But for those whose needs could not be met today, Sunny knew she might find a way to help tomorrow, and knowing this brought her comfort. Oh. Sunny learned long ago that most others' distress was somehow tied to the passage of time, and somehow she never felt the urgency of time's progression the way her friends did. Come to think of it, this might have had something to do with the fact the sun never left her sky. Not all of Sunny's friends were so helpless. One in particular was more of the athletic type and would challenge Sunny to a race. Sunny wasn't as athletic as her friend, and on her first attempt, her little legs wouldn't be enough to get her across the finish line with her friend. But on her second attempt, she got just the help she needed. Okay. If you ask the person next to you to explain the purpose of a bridge, they might tell you any of a number of answers. Bridges are for staying dry while getting from one side of a river to the other. Bridges give you a place to stare down at the fishes and ducks at passing boats. Bridges help get to the ice cream store before they close in 20 minutes, and all of these answers are correct. But there is one answer that might be just a bit more correct than all the others. Bridges bring friends closer together. Ooh. Okay. With a brand new bridge built right along their path, Sunny and her friend could finish their race much closer together, and they both knew that no matter who won, it was the run itself, not the competition, that brought them joy. The more she traveled around her small planet, the more Sunny helped her friends prepare for Autumn Spree, the large gathering at the end of the season. And what a glorious Autumn Spree it was. Everyone had brought just the right amount of food and gifts, and nobody was too embarrassed to sing or dance. After Autumn Spree, the friends all helped clean up and finish the season by gathering around the bonfire, recalling stories of the past few months. And even though the sun was still perfectly overhead, Sunny's little eyes slowly closed and she took a nap. Okay. We done? Am I going to sleep now? Oh. Okay. The title is Season Spree, means there will be like 4 seasons in the game, no? Yeah, I guess no. Yeah, I guess yes. Let's have it here. That's one heart. Sailor King ya, Bang. Okay, thank you, Bang Reus. Aku sisa satu game lagi, jadi abis ini ganti game juga. Quick. Terima kasih, Bang.